I think this event is very successful because, you know, in terms of the attendance, you know, we have 7 head of state came here. We also have their attendance from the ministerial level, more than 90 countries. So this is the floor that we can share our experience and we can share their will. And this is the first step for the further cooperation in the future. Smart Thailand is our vision on the year 2020. Yeah, it consists of 4 pillars. In Thailand, we encourage people and we try to make more penetration of broadband, let the people can access to the internet up to 80% by the year 2015 and also 90% in the year 2020. And the next pillar that we focus is smart government, that which is be the process that we service to the Thai people and also the business and also the people that we try to develop on every aspect. Before I worked as Minister of ICT, the broadband penetration in the country is very low. You know, it's very little. It's just about 12%. But, you know, right now, after I worked as a minister for 2 years, the penetration rate in the country is increased up to 50%. So this is one of the success that I think I should be proud. Yeah, in terms of GDP, if you compare 2 years ago with the present time, that the penetration rate is you know, more than double. Every 10% of penetration rate is, you know, is equal 1.3% GDP. So I would like to say that it might be increased more than 2 or 3% right now for GDP.